All right. Hello, my name is Braith Nuon. I am an Aspie gamer. I'm going to be doing some Athena in the pre-sequel. Card swapping, like usual. A little drowsy today. Between taking a very small piece of a Benadryl tablet to get to sleep last night, and taking NyQuil to get rid of a sinus headache this morning. So, you know, should be fun to try to work through this drowsiness. Water. Guess I'll go do this stupid ass mission for Tassiter.
You can always trust the gun at your side.
You know, that isn't bad, but I'm good.
I'm always happy to take your money.
Okay, that's cool. Sure, why not?
You're my two words, my friend.
You have a
no
boyfriend?
That was ridiculously easy. Anything in the chest? Well, I can sell that. The rest, not really.
Thank you.
The quarantined area is blocked off. You'll need to get to the maintenance tunnels and release some worker bots to open the way. Think you're up to the task? I'm not hopeful. All you'll have to
do
eat
is a dick, Tasser.
This will be so easy, my brain dead nephew could do it. And his favorite Echo show is the Big Explosion Hypothesis. Sure, you'll find a way to screw it up, though. The first button activates the Atmo failsafe. That's so if you die, you can send someone who isn't an idiot to do it correctly. The second button seals the doors, preventing you from jeopardizing the rest of the station and using up their oxygen. Breathing's a privilege, not a right.
Excuse me?
The third button will open access doors to the superstructure. It'll also vent all the energy, which means you won't have much time to release the bots before the failsafe kicks in and resets everything. Or you suffocate. The latter will be more fun. Finally, to bring the atmosphere back, you'll need to turn on the force field for each access portal and seal the air inside. You get all that? Or did I use too many syllables? Get to work.
I honestly stopped listening to everything he was saying after a while. Dude's an asshole. Oh, I remember. Yeah, this wasn't even a good donor for that. Oh well. I made him explode into chunks. That was awesome. Someone messaged. Alright, do I have it on the right scene? Yes, I do. Oh, right, I forgot to do something. I'll get started on that in a second. All right. Honestly, you know, since I'm dealing with Tassiter right now, it does bring up a thought. Ouch.
Thank you.
I forgot that I need to just leave, stay off the controls when I go on that one. Alright, now I can kill all these assholes down here. Ah, itchy. My ear itches. Ah, much better. Thank you.
force fields to complete manual override. Always this dumb, or are you just trying to keep my expectations low?
Oh, yeah, dick.
Attention, entering positive atmosphere.
Portal override now in progress. Atmospheric veil say inner door is sealed. Access portals opening. Task. Activate force fields to complete manual override.
Now, release the worker bots so they can get you into the quarantine area. Right on accident?
I'ma kill him.
Well, it took you long enough. The worker bot will open the path to the quarantine zone. I need you to get inside and report back what you've seen. Now move your stink-ridden mass to the quarantine zone. The worker bot will get you inside.
Now get inside and show me this hasn't been a spectacular waste of time.
Entering contaminated zone. My worm is filled with mud. These employees have been sucking up oxygen and retirement benefits for weeks now. Terminate them. Work for you later if you don't choke to death on your own saliva. Meantime, one of those workers seems slightly less homicidal than the others. Maybe you should talk to him and possibly get stabbed in the throat. That'd be funny.
You know,
work is never done. I released the infection from Mrs. Zarbaton. She told me I had to stop everything, keep the vault safe. I'm so sorry. I need you to rescue some of my friends. Freeze them. Freeze the infection. Bring them back here. I have a freeze-easy for you if you want to borrow it. Take it. Take it! up until I can make them better. Better!
Oh god, my stomach's hurting.
Freeze them to save them. Don't shoot them to hurt them.
Oh no! It's Sheldon! Grab its tongue so that I may honor them. I will honor them so much!
I screwed that up. My stomach's a little... My stomach's acting up, to say the least. Oh, shut up.
Thank you so much. Now it's time to end the infection once and for all. The madness came from the bugs.
All right.
The Sightseas inhabit our tissues, squirms in our
heads. You have to stop the infestation for good. Invade the burrow and pop, pop some bugs.
Squish.
boys. What shall we learn today? Jumping through flaming hoops? Tightrope walking? Brain burrowing? Just kidding. No brain burrowing for you, sillies. You are the dawn of a new era of symbiotic companions.
It was a ruse all along! I'm super into eating people! It's too bad you couldn't marinate for longer. You would have been more delicious. Yeah!
Okay. Sure.
Do your work.
Okay.
Farewell, friend.
Hey.
Right.
Oh, right, I had a mission to turn in there. Oh, God damn it, let's go back.
Just keep shooting, fools!
There. I like the speed boost it gives me.
Exist, and it's driven the hull worker. Hello, idiot. One of my lackeys had an idea, which I've decided to improve. I need you to collect a laser drill, a control interface, and a sensor array. Don't ask me why. Just accept that I'm smarter than you, and I know what I'm doing. Head to the veins of Helios to get started.
God, you're an asshole, Tassiter.
Hey, assholes. The board, for whatever reason, has decided to allocate some supplies for you. They've bought some loot from a Pandoran arms dealer, which is being shipped to Helios now.
Oh, well, that's just beautiful. The board's on my side. Vault Hunters, get to the turrets and defend those arms shipments.
Well, I'm in a little bit better shape on handgun ammo now. I like that, to be honest.
You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Tell your
interface will allow these robots to think, a power that not everyone in this conversation possesses. Find one.
I'm really glad Jack kills you, Tassiter. I feel sorry for everyone else in this. Avar and Elton Hyperion, I actually kind of feel sorry for, because they're kind of stuck under Jack's rule, but after this game, but you, Mr. Tassiter, I'm glad you die.
Thank you.
Ow. My stomach hates me right now. There we go. Alright, I need to use the bathroom. I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. And feeling like crap.
That laser drill will do something, I'm told.
Raising shield.
Scan those parts into the bot fabrication machine. It's in central maintenance.
Thank you.
Assemble the bot. It's time for an upgrade. You follow orders unthinkingly. I like that in a worker. There's an infested doll soldier in a nearby quarantine zone. Lead my new bot to the soldier, then let it do what it does best. Though you may be tempted, do not die on the way.
It's attacking us.
And just keep it protected on its way to the soldier. I don't care how many holes it blows in you. Do not destroy it.
Dude's an asshole.
My bot will kill the infected Dire soldier, and in so doing, keep investor confidence high. I tell you this only so I can enjoy the dull drone of your brain cells as they try to comprehend the number of syllables I'm using.
You are very rude.
Hey, dumbass. Come up this way. Are you serious? You know what, Tasser? Fuck your robot. I'm not waiting for it.
There's the doll soldier. Just let my bot kill it.
No. You know, I could do that, but nah.
So, please return to the bounty board for your reward.